Yeah.
That's the light that you have on with live stream.
Welcome to Epi Paranormal Live, as always. Regular hunt down here. Well, we've done it quite a few times now. This is General Cemetery and Mr. Firth. You guys will know him pretty well from his past live streams. Can get nice to this man. So we're going to try and contact him today, see if he'll talk to us. Darren?
Evening.
Darren's son.
Yeah.
Josh is coming along tonight. He wants to know what it's all about. Maybe trying to get into it when he's a bit older or something. Probably. Ads, as always, on camera.
Hello.
We've already got set up because we've been here a while. So, as always, we've been outside. We're limited to what we can actually use. So we've got EMF, there's dictaphones, SP7, and motion sensor tonight.
Motion sensor's already gone off twice.
Fantastic.
It's faced around this corner away from us. But there's lots of scurrying, so we think there's lots of animals running around, so if it does go off, it might not be anything untowards. I can't see every time she shines that in the first thing.
There's no point going into history at this place. You guys know this place just as well as what we do. You'll know that Mr. Firth is not very nice. So.
Well, pretends to be not very nice. I think he's a big pussycat.
We'll see. Right, we've done an EVP already. We didn't capture anything. So we'll go live for yourselves and see if we can capture something. EMF's on.
I'll turn that back on.
The motion sensor, Daz, do you want to put it facing that way, going out?
Away from us?
Yeah. So I'm thinking someone's going to walk towards us. Maybe that'll be the path it takes.
Can't see.
Face it at the gate.
There we go.
Who's on tonight? Anybody on?
Nobody's set up.
Nobody on?
Nobody's on. Laughing.
What's the range of the motion sensor?
It's flashing.
Is it flashing?
Yeah, already.
Oh. Mmm. Interesting.
What do you reckon the range is?
Pardon?
What do you reckon the range is for it?
You want me to go
range
over
is
range?
About, I think, 2 meters, but it goes
like
that. Oh,
okay,
so it's like
a
radio.
Yeah.
Look,
I mean,
now it's flashing.
Yeah. You got buzzer.
Yeah.
That's
going
to go off again. So we won't get off until. Does it do it can for some reason?
I'm trying to see.
Got a partial possession there. I'm Darren. Not Mr. Firth. That's it, there you go.
I'll leave it off for a bit.
Right, let's get into an EVP session.
Okay. When you find your EVP recorder, Dave?
Is it in your pocket?
It probably is.
Here we are.
Who said that one?
I just thought that down there. There you go. Headphones. We're getting it ready for me.
Would you like to hold the recorder?
Alright.
You have to ask questions if you don't like, but
just
you can hold the recorder.
Keep your hand as still as possible.
Yeah, what we do is, if you're holding it,
mm-hmm.
People on live stream will know this, but try not to be scuttling with it like this. Because
just keep it still.
Yeah, it's gonna.
So his hands
on. You can hold it like that. You don't mind if you shake it.
Evening, babes.
Okay. Record. And then just stop.
Right.
And then play. And then. Right. Okay. We're on folder C. 95, so it'll be 96. EVP session 1. 2, but 1 live. General Cemetery, Mr. Firth, we've come to communicate. Please speak to us.
My name's Darren.
I'm David.
I'm Josh.
I'm Abby.
We've come to talk to you to see if you can respond.
Something down.
Is it your presence that's been setting the motion detector off?
Mr. Firth, or Mark, as I like to call you, because you weren't a very nice man, were you? So I'll call you Mark. Do you want to touch this black box on this wall here, on your monument? I'd like to just give it a touch. Let us know you're here.
Can you make a noise? Can you do anything?
Would anybody like to approach us? Not just Mr. Firth, but anybody? Do you want to communicate today? Give us your name.
Is Mr. Firth's wife buried here as well?
Background noise.
Would you like to tell us what he was like as a husband? Or even in death, does he still scare you?
There he adds.
Yeah, I'm just laughing at Vanessa.
I too used to be a steelman. Maybe not as big and as powerful and as rich as what you were.
I currently work for a former Master Cutler, like yourself, hence the name of the live stream. And he's not very nice either, like you. I'm suddenly feeling very annoyed with this man. Don't know why.
Maybe he's picking on you.
Could be.
I keep feeling like I'm hearing footsteps behind us.
My arm's getting cold.
That's what she just does still.
Should we try that?
Yeah, try that. Best stop.
Vanessa's on.
Hi, Van.
Hi, Van.
Maggie's on.
Maggie. Maggie's always on. Well, and Van is. Right, just
Suzanne, Grace and Sam are all watching tucked up in bed. And Vanessa says, don't forget, he's got a limp willy.
Yes, we've actually mentioned that in offline.
Yeah.
EVP session one. Two, but one live. General Cemetery. Mr. Firth, I've come to communicate. Please speak to us.
My name's Darren.
I'm David.
I'm Josh.
I'm Abby.
We've come to talk to you to see if you can respond.
Something around.
Is it your presence that's been setting the motion detector off?
Mr. Firth, or Mark, as I like to call you, because you weren't a very nice man, were you? So I'll call you Mark. Do you want to touch this black box on this wall here, on your monument? I'd like to just give it a touch. Let us know you're here.
Can you make a noise?
hear anything.
Would anybody like to approach us? Not just Mr. Firth, but anybody? Do you want to communicate today? Give us your name.
Is Mr. Firth's wife buried here as well?
Background noise.
Would you like to tell us what he was like as a husband? Or even in death, does he still scare you?
Did you hear something then? Just pause it a minute.
Just
press stop. Did you hear something then?
No, I didn't.
I've been thinking...
We all turned round, seemed to turn at the same time.
I heard a buzz.
And I didn't hear anything. I could have swore blind, I saw something just move past. It could have been my eyes with live stream, like it obviously does.
But I've said that while we were doing...
I keep thinking I've seen something move down there.
But, do you know what I saw? What? Is exactly the same thing when we were last here.
So I know I'm not seeing it, and this is what I saw. Is that our dad?
No, it's off. It's off.
Somebody's going like that, walking past like that, looking at us. And I saw exactly the same thing last time we were here. So I know I'm not seeing things.
But you know, while we were doing the EVP session, I heard footprints walking up and down, that's why I kept turning around.
That path seems to be active for some reason. Why is that path active?
Let's go and stand on path stand instead. Up.
Maybe the path.
We've never done path, have we?
Maybe no. The path is active. Because I reckon if this was such a rich and powerful cemetery, like it would have been, there'd have been night patrols, police officers.
Yeah.
And I bet some of
them
were murdered.
That's some residual energy going off.
Some of them were murdered because there'll have been grave robbers, etc.
Let's just carry on with this and then we'll do one there.
Ready?
Press play, yeah.
Hey, Hudson.
I too used to be a steel man. Maybe not as big and as powerful and as rich as what you were.
I currently work for a former master cutler, like yourself, hence the name of the live stream. He's not very nice either, like you.
Groundskeeper walks there.
I'm suddenly feeling very annoyed with this man. Don't know why.
Maybe he's picking on you.
Could be.
I keep feeling like I'm hearing footsteps behind us.
My arm's gone cold.
That's because she just does still.
Should we try that?
Yeah, try that. First stop.
So, if groundsman has been walking up and down.
Maybe. Is that what Van said?
Yeah.
Maybe he died doing his rounds. And he's just looking at what we're doing and he's seen that we're not hurting nothing.
How I did it then is exactly how I imagined it. Or even saw it, kind of. What's up, Josh?
Pardon?
What's up?
I swear to God, I've got a twig break as well.
Over there?
This one there?
When we were last time, didn't we like hear something rush at us from that side?
From over there?
Hmm.
Can't quite remember. From the last instead.
Spirit over there.
Yeah. Chuck that back in that bag if you can, please, Josh. I'm a late.
I'll say keep it on ya.
Oh, go, yeah.
Because we'll use it somewhere else.
We'll do one as well, yeah.
I need to figure out how to turn this on.
I don't fancy putting my bike to the
air. I don't like it.
No.
If you're all stood there, though,
I'll just stand. But again, I don't fancy putting my back to him.
Hang on, try to turn this on. There we go.
There we go.
Go on, you
know. I'll stand with my back to each other.
Don't meet him.
It's all right.
You don't really know where to face, do you?
I know, but you all tend to huddle in that.
We are a bit huddling, aren't we?
Yeah. Backwards stream. Right, Mr. Firth, are you here? You can use this straight away, yeah. to first. You've discovered you can use this. Hello?
Is Groundkeeper Willie here?
It's cold.
I've no idea.
Yeah, I'm going to say that.
Michael.
Is it Michael here? Is that a Dean? Dean?
Whoever you are, can you see me clearly say your name in this machine? We mean you no harm.
That was a deep voice, wasn't it?
Is someone trying to communicate with him? Is everyone here trying to communicate with him? Is that what you're trying to say?
Names, please, we want names. Keep him from down here. Same.
Is the groundkeeper here? Can you tell us your name? Pippa?
Hello? What's your name?
That sounded like it was Pippa again, but shouted it.
What? Sounded like it shouted it.
That's that same deep voice.
I won't try to eat tomorrow.
Can we pick this up? Because it's... I'm going to knock it off.
You got to put it down? Got to get
this enough. Yeah, you can.
It's not beneath, the theory is, if you're not using, holding it, you can't, your body like pulls an antenna, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Radio and stuff, it's there, maybe pick less radio up.
Okay.
What's your name?
Is that on? It's flashing.
It's not on.
You sure? Is there something on the back?
Why is it flashing?
I don't know.
Are you sure it's not on?
Give us your name. Come on.
Is it? Is it me or is it sounding like something's being dragged?
Yeah.
What, why?
Like metal being dragged over concrete.
What I can hear it.
Do you know what? It's like a scraping. Hang on.
Done that.
Hang on. Do you know when I look behind you then?
Why?
I could have... It can be your eyes, can't it?
Yeah, obviously. Your eyes deceives you.
But I could have swore blind, I saw a face. Not a clear one, but just...
Yeah.
But taller than me, like that. You know, just like outline.
But you know when I said that, it sounded like it could have been a deep growl. Whoa. Bit of going on.
Right, we've got movement.
Animals. It's animals, don't we? Someone's going to have a look. Eh? That's me, tall chaps.
Jesus Christ. That was like someone were trudging through it, though, that.
It might be. Dad was just going to check out what that noise was.
It sounded like something was... Something heavy.
There's an animal over there. Just see its eyes. Oh, I can see it moving.
It's a cat.
I saw it moving then.
Just go a bit higher. To the left.
Where you were, where we saw it.
Is that a banking?
Yeah.
Right, yeah, I saw it.
I saw it moving.
I thought I didn't know whether it were an animal or the top of someone's head.
Not just someone rolling down.
Yeah.
Look more like a black and white car.
Right, let's just chill out now. It's getting a bit hectic here, isn't it?
The scraping is a shovel.
So when we had that on, you know that sound that I heard? You imagine dragging a big heavy slab of concrete.
Or a shovel.
Concrete.
It's a shovel. They're putting. They put here the scraping of a shovel.
It sounded like someone were. It was proper being
dragged along.
Dragged along.
So whereabouts? It was a grave digger.
It sounded like coming, down, coming down there.
Wait, let's get on that path with this. So this path, for some reason, seems to be active.
Yeah, it's really cold.
You really what?
Really cold.
Really when cold, that's really on, cold. It makes me very panicky. Yeah.
Because if you're not aware, you can't hear stuff around you. Yeah.
What was that?
What?
I don't know, it sounded like a stick was chucked in it, like a bar or something. Yeah.
Sticking on. You're coming out of me,
you're going to tell. Josh is getting a telling off.
Life as well.
Get all off life. Sorry.
I can't even hide it.
No, seriously. Like what you said though. Yeah. You said you saw someone.
Yeah.
It could have been someone going. No, word of a lie, you were still facing that way. I don't know if it was Abby or what. And she was looking that way and I just saw this white thing move behind you over towards these bushes, not far from me.
I can hear that metal thing again.
I can.
It's very faint.
Have we just seen you?
Who's this way?
Whoa.
Are you the person that I talked to?
Hello? There's a woman just talked to you.
We all going?
John Arthur, son of James Harriet, and Harriet, who died March 1861.
John, are you here? I think we need to come back to that path.
Right.
I know we're doing a bit of walking about and stuff, but we just get a feeling. Line up, put it on the floor.
Right. If anybody wants to communicate today, this isn't witchcraft or anything, it won't hurt you, but you can communicate through it.
Dragon, yeah.
I heard
yeah.
Something.
Luke is moving right there. I heard it then. I almost couldn't connect.
It's like where the tree is. Maybe a bit further behind.
I heard it when you said you saw that behind me. I just know it's dragging something. Come on, come out and play.
He's going around, keep the present.
Tell us to go away.
You know when someone's stood like this?
Yeah.
Like that, blinded.
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
I just had that when I was stood there then.
Tell Lashley what you've just said, lads.
Like when someone's almost touching you, when they're stood behind you. Like you can feel the presence.
So the weight of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. I just felt that, like just stood behind me and not filming.
Come on, show us how big you are.
I just stood there and didn't move.
What?
Vanessa, what you've just said about that man, 6'2", 200 pounds, that's very similar to what I saw when we stood in there 5 minutes ago.
Is that you, Mark? 6'2"? A bit overcompensating, were we?
Right, that light. Mm. Hey,
yeah, that light's fine, isn't it?
That, yeah, no, that's the only...
You catch it, don't you?
Yeah.
Hello?
someone trying to speak. Was anyone walking down that path then?
Right.
Just want to try something. Can we try everybody just sitting, standing here? Perhaps maybe just keep an eye out and keep quiet for 5 minutes. Try that. Use his own tools.
Mm-hmm. Vanessa just said, what are the marks on the sidewalk? These just like look like little gutters. Don't they?
Sidewalk? Do you mean this?
Sidewalk.
Oh.
I'm going to mean this.
Look at the meaning that and I'll
go. Oh, yeah. I just got them.
That, the graves.
Oh, my God.
These are actually graves.
These are graves.
Died March.
Yeah, the drains. Look at it.
This one says died.
This is.
Yeah, but they've been made into a drain. Apparently. They've been made into a drain.
I know, but she's just asking what they are outside of, because they're obviously seeing them.
That looks like an aluminum figure up there. Just that light can get in. Yeah. That green there. Shiny one, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's colourful, man. They got light.
If you want us to leave, you're going to make us leave. You know what you need to do. Just do it.
Make a noise.
Throw some at us. Touch one of us.
Well, we mean no harm.
All right, Josh, you're feeling a bit tense.
Don't know.
You're all right?
Yeah, I'm doing well.
Yeah, you will do. Time to figure out where it's coming from.
If you feel like you're being watched, don't be like afraid of it, just try and embrace it and try and work it out where it's coming from and what it might be.
Just a minute ago, before you said that, I'd be turning it light away from me so I could see.
When I turned around, I saw something there.
There was someone stood there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Someone stood there.
Quite tallish, dark hair.
It looked like there was no... It just looked white.
That's all I saw. Looked like there was an all white.
Come on, is someone trying to communicate? We mean no harm.
Let me touch one of us. Ooh, I'm getting bigger.
Where we stood now is literally like a crossroads. Up there, you can go that way, this way, or that way. So it's making us, I think, subconsciously a bit like...
But you do also realise you get crossroad demons.
Yeah, well... That's
what do you mean by that? Just...
If you were to dig up, bang in the centre of there,
mm-hmm.
You're supposed to put certain herbs and stuff like that and you can make packs with demons.
Okay.
How'd you do? We won't be doing that today.
I'll come back on another
day. Yeah, come back
another day, another day.
Come back on a Monday afternoon. Put half day in at work. Where are you going? Just going to go make a pact with the devil.
Right, let's get it. Soul from
come on.
To me, it seems like
it's around this area.
A bit busy, quite busy.
But I'm not sure if it's...
Every time I try and turn around, see if there's something behind it.
Vanessa's put, the fellow, Josh, is more susceptible due to the experience he had when he was 5. Be careful.
Oh, Josh?
Yeah.
What happened to you when you were 5?
I can't remember.
Do you mean this Josh?
Yeah, I'm confused now.
Don't we have... Don't
we? I'm just trying to think what happened to me at 5.
I slammed you into the door.
Yeah, I'm just thinking that. I fell on the stairs a couple of times. A bit of my toe.
Some bells. come on. Show yourself.
I said, don't.
Yeah?
Hmm? Don't be afraid.
Show yourself, come on.
Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. Let's get even.
Hey. Do you know when someone walks past you, you feel like a gush of wind?
Yeah.
Felt that as well as heard it.
Maybe you're like tuning into it now. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Feeling
right.
It.
Let's put this on.
You're going to do an EVP session again?
Might talk anymore.
The shadow people in his bedroom.
Huh?
Shadow people in your bedroom?
What?
Is that why you don't like sleeping? Or is that why you like feel being watched?
I used to like the dark, but don't anymore.
Damn.
Right. Here we go. 196 for the
yep.
People. I'm going to put this down on the floor so we can't affect it.
What's going on for here? Keep hearing
where?
Something here when I look.
No, put it over here then.
It's like, there's a detail that seems to just
EVP
be behind
session
this.
Number
yeah.
Three. Or number two. Is someone trying to communicate with us? Why you seem to be obsessed with Josh? Your eyes will be blurred. Does he remind you of someone?
Vanessa, can you send some questions through on WhatsApp, please?
I can't send it to mine, I've got no internet.
Mine's there.
This is not on my WhatsApp.
No.
Maybe that's something you'll have to do.
Could type out some questions on the van and we'll ask them.
Yeah,
Kimber's on.
Hey, Kimber. Sorry, we're in the middle of EVP here.
I know.
Let's get back to it.
Come on.
Are you trying to communicate with us? Are you messing about with us?
Does Josh remind you of someone? If you're thinking of doing anything to him, then you can forget that.
You're forbidden.
You would have to go through me first.
Rest of us, please yourself.
Is Anthony here?
Did you bring some backup, Mr. Firth or Mark? Is the groundkeeper here watching us from a distance, making sure we're not doing anything wrong?
Dads are just talking. Josh.
Should we call it?
Yeah.
He said he heard footprints again. Don't say he's got to try and differentiate between animals. When you're in places like this, you've got to try and differentiate. That's how happy they are.
EVP session number three.
Darren. You're putting it on floor, aren't you?
Is someone trying to communicate with us? Why you seem to be
obsessed with Josh. Does he remind you of someone?
I'd ask you to send some questions for him on WhatsApp, please.
Mine's there. This is not on my WhatsApp.
No.
Maybe that's what you'll have to do.
Come type out some questions on the van and we'll ask him. Let's get back to it.
Come on. Are you trying to communicate with us? Are you messing about with us? So does Josh remind you of someone?
What was that?
If you're thinking of doing anything to him, then you can forget that. It's a bit of... You would have to go through me first.
Rest of us, please yourself.
Is Anthony here?
Is the groundkeeper here watching us from a distance, making sure we're not doing anything wrong?
Doing very well with EVPs lately, aren't
we? No.
Vanessa's put, the Shelley people stay around Joss. They aren't speaking, but they show a dog, small black and white, and a woman, 5'5", 147 pounds, dark hair and dark eyes, nightmares.
Hmm? That's around you, apparently.
What?
The woman with a dog, black and white dog. Now, the only black and white dog we had was the one that we took back to home after it attacked Rabbit.
See, I don't remember that dog.
You would have been about five.
No, because the furthest back I can think of is Joe and Grace had that slide on the bed. Went down in it, stood like. You took me to the office, took me to the home.
What?
She said footsteps. Very clear footsteps.
Personal
with
me and my family, then you'll have to come through me.
Oh, I'm
very
dizzy, mate.
What, with all the spinning?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Best, is it?
Could be a tide of tiredness.
I keep hearing like people are moving, but it could be animals creating, but.
Okay, why when the shine of the torch is red, is it dimmer as if to turn off? If it's on.
Because you're going further away, it's deeper.
Probably not as.
You go to the edge?
No, I can go to the edge.
Yeah.
Okay.
much equipment tonight, but what we're doing is we're just seeing and hearing and feeling ourselves. So we're just using that for a minute.
I've had connection fine all this time.
Oh.
And it's just gone one.
His pocket, his phone.
Oh. Darren, come back.
Balloons in signal.
That's it. Full signal back.
Not wonderful.
Sorry, I've drawn over there.
Is your neck alright?
Hmm?
Is your neck alright?
My neck?
Yeah.
Yeah, why? No, it's one asking.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fine. I just feel a bit dizzy.
I always feel a bit dizzy when I come here.
I was going over there and then I saw a white light on a tree. And I didn't know if it was coming from you, but the angle it would have been, had to have been me shining it on the tree.
Vanessa says, Dave, sit down now.
Just sit down.
Yeah. I'm sitting on his grave.
Oh, how dizzy then, see, mate?
She's telling you to sit down now.
He won't pass out, it could be someone trying to draw his, use his energy.
I'll be alright, probably just because I'm tired. I often get that anyway, like dizzy or shortness of breath.
Spirit box.
Do you want to try one?
I'm just thinking, try some stuff while you're feeling
a bit tired.
Someone's drawing your energy. Could be possibly drawing your energy.
I don't mind. You can use me all you want. Use it if you just show yourself. Use my energy. I don't mind.
No, I don't put it to scan.
As long as I don't. As long as you don't keep it.
Turn that on as well.
Yeah, turn that on.
Go on. Why
would you need to drink with that kind of energy?
Someone using Dave's energy. Come on. Are you affecting Dave? Can we use mine? Germany.
Germany.
Who's? Come on.
Does Bessemer mean anything to you?
No.
Is this someone trying to speak German to us? I don't know if I'm picking up too much signal.
If it's radio, it might have sound German.
Yeah.
It'll have been backwards.
Right, let's put it down now. Mark, are you here? Caroline, are you here? Are you the one affecting Dave? It's an idea. Someone's walking down. Is that? Thought he was footprints.
Someone just walked past. Morning.
Do I remind you of anyone?
No.
That's all.
Is there any soldiers here?
Go on then. If you're around then, Mum, are you the one watching over Josh at night?
What is your name?
Hmm? signal from the radio. I don't know if it's good on that.
Cars going by and all that.
That sounds like two or three voices.
One at a time. What's your name?
Duke.
Duke.
Sounds a bit like Duke.
Duke?
Is that what you think you are, Mark? A Jew?
How many people are present?
Nine. Oh, I thought you said nine.
Well, we three said five, so
yeah.
Three against one out.
Fine, I'm not playing anymore.
How many girls? Or how many women?
That sounds like six.
So there's five, what, six women?
How many is there? How many are there of you?
It's getting a bit better now.
Yeah, seems to have picked up. David.
It's a David. Hi. What's your name? What's your name, David?
Is that not Alex? You see, this is why I sometimes think if we record this, we can play it back. What? Pull it down?
We can play it back on live streams, can't we?
Mm. Put it back on YouTube and all that. Mm. No one wants to play.
Can you touch this black box? Can you touch that black box for me, please?
Hello?
It's not going to hurt you in any way.
Just say hello.
Can't harm you.
I say thought hello. That what you
were saying. I said hello, and then it went, hello. What's your name? Now that's rude. It said hello. We mean you no harm.
Can you say Abba?
You said Darren?
Darren.
Darren. I heard Darren. That, yeah.
Thank you.
Right, Ads, you ask it some questions, go on. Try a woman. Right.
Who is it trying to communicate?
Everyone.
I said everyone last time.
Mm-hmm. And then it's a five or nine or...
Right, one at a time. Form an orderly queue. No.
Five? I thought it said five again.
No, I thought it said no.
Two against
You're
one.
You're all against me tonight. When you say everyone, how many?
I'm not picking a bottle.
Since we're going a bit flat now, isn't it?
Mark at Ward's end, right? So I can feel how many are watching us. I don't feel anything now.
This is what happens.
Feels a bit dead.
It does. Wait.
Yeah, we're waiting.
What we're waiting for.
Oh,
Are you going to show us something?
Does anybody else hear that?
What?
Just there.
What?
Footprints. I caught that as I turned around.
No, it's only more like the bus.
Yeah.
Is that you walking at the side of us? Can you touch one of us?
Huh? Hold on, we're off light.
Or touch the screen. Have you done that?
No. Darren, it says.
Can't you just turn the light off?
Come back on.
You can't have touched it anyway because it's locked. The screen's locked.
Unlock it.
Yeah, no. No, I'm just saying it can't have been you that did it. It won't unlock.
Are you playing with our equipment? It's going in there, Jeff. Yeah.
It won't unlock.
Whoa.
What? I said that behind me.
Why is it facing? It's facing you. You turn the camera around.
I didn't.
Go on.
You gotta be quick with it. That's the other one. 1 second, guys. Alright, it's the other one. Press the other one. What's already highlighted? Press it again. That's it. Now press it.
There we go.
We're back on.
We're back.
Oh, what happened there, Pete?
All of a sudden,
we decide to swap cameras around.
Me.
You know what did it?
I thought it said me.
Yeah. Did you do all that?
Is that what we were waiting for?
Is that enough? Could be.
How old are you? Horrible, that voice.
Did you think it was?
I don't know, it was just an horrible voice. How old are you?
Did you die in this graveyard?
Oh, that's the Darren again.
Come on.
Are you related to any of us?
Have you got a message for any of us?
Jason.
We ain't got much battery left anyway, I don't think.
Okay, we'll have 5 more minutes and we'll do that live stream. Put this back in the live. Right, guys, is there anything that anybody wants us to try before we wrap live stream? We're running out of battery and time. Want us to try something?
Are you checking?
Me? I'm cold.
It is freezing, Van. Very cold. Vanessa said it said it's coming.
It's coming. What's coming, Van?
It's not you, is it, Mark?
I was just thinking that.
Excellent.
Oh, What was that? Loud bang, weren't it?
Oh, it's not.
I heard a bang.
Feet are freezing.
Right, does anyone want us to do anything?
She also heard we're dead.
We're dead.
Who's dead? They are, or we are.
Who's in here?
It is cold.
Very cold.
Is it like we're in Lost? We're dead and we don't realise? Like, I'm shaking this about now.
Trees, twigs, snapping.
I've just shaken that about, yeah? And I can't get that to go off. Yeah? Picked it up, shaking it about.
Nope, they were gone.
Yeah, it's you can't really tell it's in your hand.
No, but when I picked it up, it went up to 0.3. And then it's not done it again, that's what I'm saying. When I picked it up off of there, and just picked it up, it went from that to 0.003.
Oh,
this is a bit...
Did it go? Ooh. Oh, it's, it went to 0.01 then.
It went...
Oh? Are you setting that off?
I'm not. I think you're trying to pick it up. Are you short in batteries?
Could be.
Could be a shorting battery.
See, when I pick it up, it always goes off for me. Always, like that, look. Beat it. Look, it went to 8 something.
But I was checking it around then, it weren't doing no.
Get a little tap outside. Yeah.
Well, yeah. Yeah, so.
Well, we're not running low, actually. We've got 40%.
Oh.
I thought we were.
It's just time running out.
It's because your screen's cracked. I can't see it properly.
Do you know where that came from, Ads? You dropping it all the week.
It did not.
You went to Uberstand, you dropped it.
I didn't do that.
You did.
I didn't. Piss off, I didn't.
You dropped my screen.
It's only
broke protector. It's not broke phone.
You alright? You would have, can't keep warm.
Right, I'm just waiting for if anybody wants
to. Yeah, no worries.
Alright.
Here, Jay.
I'm alright, you can use it.
I don't need it, I'm trying to get it warm. My hand's in my pocket. I'll keep your hand. Fasten it up.
Ooh.
Why? Oh no, put your phone in the other pocket and then.
Well, that makes sense.
Oh god.
Do you know some of these, what we've seen tonight? Odd thing and stuff. It could be a mixture, I believe, with light, and obviously there's focus in his eyes, and a bit of breath as well. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
Because breath's a bit cool as well, isn't it?
When your mind gets bored, it plays tricks on you.
Oh, you're bored, Josh.
Yeah, no. Well, we've all been seeing things.
Yeah, we've all seen something. You've seen things, haven't you, Ads?
Yeah.
Right, does anybody want us to do anything?
No, it's coming through.
All right.
Taking a picture.
Must have covered all aspects then. It's going to take some digital stills. Darren was just doing there.
Try it with a flash on.
Take a picture of all that. See if there's anything behind us.
Feet are hurting.
Like a selfie or something.
My shoes.
Okay.
Ooh, what was that then?
I saw that under the phone.
I'm not sure if it was a little bug or what.
Yeah,
it could
have
been a bug. Just go all your pictures on live stream.
Hmm?
Just go through your pictures, what you just took on live stream.
Looks like there's a set of eyes up here.
Some
I can hear something
there.
Walking left of us.
These are just in dark.
Wait, stop. Okay.
Could be just like that and coming through.
Just started everywhere. Well.
I think we'll wrap live stream up.
All right. It's getting a bit cold.
Right then, guys.
Thanks for joining.
Thanks for tuning. didn't get any evidence as such, I don't think. Spirit box come up trumps again. But that's always not 100%, we know that. We've all seen things tonight and heard things. It's been pretty cool. I've enjoyed it tonight anyway. Mm. Hope you guys have. And now I've got a pain in my back. But anyway, right. We're doing the garden today. Thanks for tuning in. I'll get this on YouTube in the next few days so you can watch it back. And see you again soon.
Yep. See you hopefully soon.
You know what could be?